Michelle Jenneke is an Australian hurler who won a silver medal at 2010 Summer Youth Olympics. But it was her famous pre-race warm-up video from 2012 what made her a worldwide new it girl. And here on the 28th Summer Universiade in Gwangju, we can see it again. How do you feel about the race?
I think the race went really well. You know, it wasn't my best performance, I don't think, and it was just a heat, so I ran it like a heat race. But I was pretty happy with how it went, and I think I've got more to give in the final. Korea has been awesome. Everyone here is so friendly and we're having such a good time. The crowd really gets into it. It's been an absolutely awesome experience. And to be part of such a big event is just like, I can't even explain it really. The amount of athletes that are here and in the dining hall and just walking around the village and so many different people from different countries, it's been amazing. Yeah, so I've been doing the dance since 2009 actually, so it's been quite a long time, and it's just something that happened before one of my races and I ended up running really well, so I thought if I could come into it with that attitude for every race that it would go well. And I mean I've been doing it ever since, and I don't really know where it came from, but it's something I like to do. I think it's up to 27 million now, which is pretty crazy. I really just think it's so funny. I mean, really, it was just one of my races from World Juniors, and that was the official footage from the race. Someone put some music behind it, and somehow it went viral. I'm not really sure how, but it's been absolutely amazing for me, and it's brought me so many different opportunities.
So, Michelle, can you please teach me your moves?
Yeah, sure I can.
Okay, so what should we do? Okay. Okay. Am I doing it right?
It's good, yeah.
Okay! I can feel myself warming up. Okay, that feels good. Oh my, what's this? What's this? Lucia Herličková, FISU TV.